Hey guys, it's your boy Tofuru, and we're back at Akiba's trip. We're gonna take care of the world with Shizuku, and I'm getting sidetracked and lost, but we're gonna head to Junk Street to take care of some riffraff going on in the side streets, I believe. I also have these random side missions I could do in the main street. And okay. Oh, I have a million things to do, so I can't. So there's a limit to the amount of side missions I can do. So I do have to do these. I do have a new mission for my sister. I have silent mode and the realist unreal. So I might try to do these after patrol. So let's do the patrol, and then we'll head on our way. Alrighty, though. Hope everybody's been having a good week so far. Mine's pretty interesting, I guess. Nothing super duper crazy to report. What are you doing, Shizuku?
I'm not sensing any synthesters here.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
But I am getting a feel for the town. Is it always so boisterous?
I guess? I'm not sure. I'm not a Akiba aficionado.
I think I actually kind of like it.
Well, my phone was buzzing. Well, that was fantastic. So my phone started ringing. Alrighty then. You like it? Okay, Shizuku. Sure!
The place where I was raised was deep in the countryside, away from everything.
Aww, you were a hermit! Like Kermit!
I'm not quite sure how to say this. But even though there are other lively towns all throughout Japan, I get the feeling there aren't many others quite like Akihabara.
So that's how you say it?
The fact that such a place can even exist.
Well, you know, you take a bunch of, like, crazy themes of, like, anime and put it in one area. I guess this is cool that this is what came of it.
It's almost divine in nature. As if all this were brought together by a god.
The god of, I don't even know. Just the god of Akibahara. Akibahara. Yeah. There we go. Got it. Oh, now she's shocked.
There. The group of people over by that bargain sale. They're synthesters.
You don't say, huh?
Come on.
All right, let's take care of them.
You. You're synthester hunters.
No.
Worthless scum. How can you stand against our glorious vision?
Because you're wearing a Rin shirt, thinking you're cool, man.
We've been promised S-rank rare goods for defeating you, so now you die in the name of limited edition stripperism figure variants!
Okay, sure, man. I'm gonna make sure you get hurt the worst. I'm assuming... Dang, man! Oh my god, these girls don't stop! Oh, she got her bra out! Woo! Bra time! Don't worry, Shizuku, I'll protect your honor! Yo, bro, stop getting close to me. I don't even like you like that. Oh, I think I just lost Shizuku. In an instant. That's scary. How'd she get knocked out so easily? Oh, wood pants gone! Come on, boy! Try harder than that! Oh wow, so she's out. Yeah, she's out. So one gone. Maybe I can do this by myself. Maybe I'm just that good. That's two. Alright, his shirt's gone. Alright, got a nice little combo going. Woo! Use that as an escape. Come on, bro! Headsets aren't cool! Come on! Oh my god. Oh my god, what's going on? It's like way too many just in one area. Got his shirt, alright. Oh, they're way too close together. Jeez. There's way too many of you in one area together. Jeez Louise, they're all together. It's like a mob mentality. That worked way too well. Got her pants. Alright, your weird shorts are gone, lady. His headphones are gone, thank god, so it's two down. No more. Ah, come on! Oh man, this is dangerous now. I'm fighting in like... I'm fighting in really awkward territory now. Ah, come on! This guy's naked! Other than like his undies, come on. Like, thank you, game! Thank you! He's gone! Alright, so we have tall girl, shorter, less tall girl, big guy with a kebab stick. This is so intense. Alright. Oh wow, her shirt's off. Woo! Ah, oh, she just broke away. Oh. What the fuck? I killed so many, and then that happens. Alright, we'll try it again. Hopefully this time I win. Alright, come on, man. What the hell? It's way too much going on. Like, you can't win in a fight where there's just a freaking mosh pit of people. Alright, first someone's shirt got ripped off in the middle of that. Sure. Cool, I'll take it. Come on, your shirt's gone, bro. You're not that good. Alright, his shirt's gone. Oh, come on. Yeah, my shirt, bro, not yours. No! I'm naked! Alright, your pants are off, man. Alright. You're gone. Oh, you're not gone, but your pants are off. And that's all I got. Yay. Oh, God, this is dangerous. I can't get away. This is such an awkward camera angle. All right, there we go. Akiba! Alright, come on. We got this. It's not over yet! There's just a bunch of naked people fighting me. Yeah! Yes! Got his pants! Woo! Alright. One down. Oh, come on! No more headphones for you, man. It's so intense. Ah, come on! No! Okay, shirt gone. It's really, really intense. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Whole lot of nopes. Wow, she's knocking him senseless here. Come on! Just me fighting you, don't worry about it. Come on! We can do this. God, his headphones. Alright, one gone. Alright, she's gone. No more pants for you. No more pants for you! Alright. A little bit better. Got him. Alright, now we got super tall girl left. Just can't play stupid here. No! Bull crap! You beat me! You stupid visor girl! Alright, her shirt's gone. Oh yeah! Alright. I'm just collecting the stuff. Don't worry about me. You got it, Jizuku. I believe in you. Anything else? No? Alright. Got her! Kill stealer extraordinaire. Kill steal extraordinaire. Anything I missed? This, yeah, there we go. Woo! Oh, man.
You're not injured, are you?
No! Was almost injured, Shizuku. Almost.
It looks like we have a new problem.
And that is...
The organization is aware of us. They know we're hunting synthesters. I fear this fight is about to get much more unpleasant.
Is it gonna be like mosh pits like that all the time from now on?
We should return to Mogra.
Alrighty, let's not and do side missions instead. Yeah, we do need to regroup and create a new plan of attack. Let's do that. But in the meantime, I'm gonna stare at that guy who looks really weird walking away, and then walk this way. Alright. We gotta go find us some pants.
Oh. Welcome.
No, bro, no pants here.
Thank you very much.
No pants. No pants I'm looking for. What type of store is this? Kibu store number 5.
Welcome.
It's just all like gear. Don't have money for that. Alright, well, oh well. Yeah, alright, let's to-do list. We have a bunch of side missions we could do. Sister's wish was search for maids to take pictures of them in the main street, Radio Kauken, and Junk Street. Okay, well, we're in Junk Street, I believe, so we have to find a maid there. Alright, aren't we in Junk Street right now? Yeah, we are. So let's just find a maid.
Thanks.
It should be anywhere here. Maids! Maid-Sama, where are you? I need to find you and take a photo of you. Maid-Sama, do-do-do-do-do-do. Maid-Sama, do-do-do-do-do-do. Maid-Sama, need to take a photo of you. Got her. Yeah, got that girl. Cool. Alright, on to the next one. On to the next one. That guy's drunk! Bad drunkard. Alright, we're on... what street? We're on northwest. We need, I think, southwest, northeast, southeast. Alright, what's the area code she's looking for? Northwest, southwest, and then southeast. So, I think we actually can get one on this side, right? Yeah, these two, and then this one, and then there. Alright, that should be it, because we have Junk Street. Alright, let's go. Maid, nope, that's not where I want to go. I need to find a Maid-Sama! More than meets the eye! Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo! Alright, where is a maid? Maid! Maid! Where are you? Why are they so hard to find? There's Lolitas. That's too far. Not who I'm looking for. Oh, there you are. Got her in the face. Woo woo! Got another. On to the next one. Alright, so we got this out of the way. Maybe we could squeeze in another side mission? Because the Mogre thing is really going to take a lot of time to talk about what we just finished doing. And wait! Maid! No! Maid-sama, no! I need to take a photo! Yes! Got her! Alright, so now we have to go down here. Should be a maid. There's a gothic Lolita. There's a bunch of girls there. Where's the maids? The maids! The maids! Where are you? No. No maids here. Oh, there you are. Thanks, girl! Alright, we're gonna go to Electric Town Plaza and run to Raikoukun area. I think that'd be all of them. I think you can actually cross over to the Raikoukun area from here. Yeah, we're in it. Radio Kaiken. Kaiken! Anyways, where's the last maid? I think she's probably on the other street, but... oh, wait, there might be a clothing shop right here. There's the maid right there. Got her! This man's angry. You turned into an art form, bro? Only I could take my photos there. How should I respond? I'll take no orders from no man. I'm a strong, independent otaku. Yeah, bro. You taking credit classes online? How do you take them online? I'd love to know. Do you record yourself doing the action and then send it into your sensei? All right, man. Let's go. Let's go, bro. He sent me flying. He's probably just a tough fucker. Yeah, he's just a tough fucker. Jesus. Alright, man. Not what I wanted to do. Why are you fighting me, guys? Random people. Oh, God! That's so annoying. You gotta fade him into a stupid attack, okay? Are you kidding me? You freaking annoying maniac! Take your clothes off, bro. God. Are you kidding me? This guy's going to kill me with a freaking stupid... Because she keeps fighting everybody else. Really taking on a maniac by myself. Come on! We can do this! This stupid maniac's going down! Get out of here, you dumbass! Goodbye! Alright. He's nude forever. Eek! Alright, there's way too many bystanders getting into this brawl here. Gotta disengage, Shizuku. Gotta disengage, we're never gonna beat them all. Alright, rip his shirt off. Oh my god, there's like 24 terrorists here. In this fight, why? Why is there so many? Let's go. This is like everybody! Why is everybody in Akiba doing this? Oh man, I fight one dude and everybody freaks out. One dude just has to freak out the whole neighborhood, huh? God! Oh man, this is ridiculous. I'm just punching people's chests off now. Oh, she broke my shirt, and she ripped off my pants. Thank you, lady! Alright, I try to do one side mission, and I end up dying for it. Fuck, man. Guess because my sister could make it all. Oh! Stim progression! Alright.
Looks like everybody's here. So let's get this strategy meeting underway.
Rightio, Pops!
Chief? I'd like to point out that our primary person of interest has just fallen asleep on us.
Damn it! Wake the hell up!
Well, that did the trick.
Did she just punch me in the head?
You sure weren't sleeping too well, though, judging by all that noise you were making. Are you okay?
Yo, man, I just have terrible nightmares. The tranquilizer dart from earlier must have kicked in. Yeah, I didn't even know.
You must be exhausted.
I doubt I could tell.
Well, okay. Never mind why you were sleeping.
My eye on you, Kaito.
What worries me is, don't you think you've been pushing yourself way too hard out there? Like, what are you fighting so hard for? It's not just obligation. And I don't think it's even revenge.
I like to fight, bro.
I've had that same question. You were never one to stick your neck where it didn't belong. But now you dive right in head first every time, whether or not you can see the water.
I've become...
Maybe you were really a hero.
Yeah, exactly. I'm a hero.
You just had to get stronger before you could show it. I mean, you are kickboxing with vampires, you know? That takes guts.
I'm the Batman this city needs. Except I show myself all the time and I just rip people's clothes off. But yeah.
I see.
I want to defend Akiba.
Well, just remember this. You may be a lot of things, but alone isn't one of them.
Aww. All right, my eyes off you. Kaito, you're pretty cool.
That's right. Taking everything on all by yourself really doesn't suit you.
Even if you just need some moral support, we'll always be here for you.
Well, you guys are the greatest.
We'll even listen to you rant if that's what you need.
Well then, let me get my pamphlet out, and we'll start that.
And we'll always give you our best advice. Don't ask Kaito's advice about girls.
Oh, snap!
What? Why? I know all the right dialogue options for every dating sim there is.
But dating sims aren't real life, bro.
Anyway, can we move on? I hate that this whole ordeal's been all about you. I went in on the glory.
So then you go become a vampire.
And the truth comes out.
all right already. Sheesh. Let's just focus on the synthesters, okay? Ain't been no reports about any of this in the mass media. So the average Akiba citizen probably has no clue anything's up.
The subject has been broached on Pitter every now and again, but it generally gets dismissed as bogus by everyone else, and then that's the end of it.
We should find some way of letting people know about the danger they're in, even if it's nothing quite as large scale as a news report.
I agree. We need to get the word out to avoid the roads less traveled and keep out of dimly lit parts of town even during the day.
Alright, so we need to get the word out. So why don't we use, like, Pitter?
Oh, yes! I know! How about we have somebody famous spread our warning?
I smell Rin joining the nice platoon of soldiers we got here.
Hey, that's not a bad
idea.
Yep. if we could get Rin to tell people, we'd be set.
That's like a pretty hard goal, though.
Especially if she told it to people during her live tour. That would definitely get the message across.
Yeah, but she's not going to talk to us.
What do you think, Shizuku?
Do you know her, Shizuku?
I'm going out for a bit.
Wait! Man, she's fast.
Does that mean I have to go follow her?
Something got her flustered in a hurry. Is she one of those anti-Rin buzzkills or something?
Now that you mention it, she seemed kind of distant when we were heading off to Rin's street show, too.
Be right back, you just sell her on Rin's awesomeness. It's more like I'm a little worried. Yeah, a little worried.
Yeah, me too. Come on, let's all split up and look for her.
Aw, see, Toko's got it.
I'll check Main Street, you head to the side streets. Don't worry, we'll find her.
I'm not too worried, man, just a little worried. Little. Enough to leave the building. Alrighty, let's go to the search for Shizuku's on... What just happened? How do they fail? Oh, because I didn't get to finish them before. That's annoying. So I fail them on the fact that I don't have the time because a new mission started. Ugh, that's damper on my life there. That plastic bat is ridiculous. I was just gonna sell like all my like cheap stuff to get, you know, monies to make my sword better, but that fucking thing was insane. Living as a plain man. Should I make anything I wear stronger? I mean, right now, weaponry would probably just get stronger if I add stuff to it. It would raise it a lot, but would it be worth it to take away a 95 for that? Probably not. Probably make more sense just to like make this stronger with this and this and this and this.
Hold on a second.
You know, like,
okay.
Then you get a +1 plastic bat. Yeah. All right.
Got it.
Actually, you know what? I kind of want to synthesize my shirt. And then I'm going to probably call it here. Unless I should try for a little further. Yeah, I'm going to probably make this striped shirt way stronger. Oh, I can only do a couple things. Oh yeah, up 7. Alright, that was pretty short. Now my pants are slightly stronger. I'm all good. Thanks, sis. I guess. I think I just lost those missions, though. Yep, they just completely disappeared because I started them when I didn't have the time to. Okay, so we have a lot of interesting things we could try. Okay. Alright, so we got a lot of new things we could try. So we'll call it here because we don't have the time to run away into doing it. And Lilio and Juliet, it's going to take a long time. I think it's a Romeo and Juliet fight, and that's going to be a long spiel. So I'm going to leave it at that. Yeah, that's it. All right, guys. I mean, if you want longer episodes, I might try to do a little bit longer because we barely progressed. It's mainly just a mission and maybe a side mission at this rate. So hopefully in the future I'll be able to make it a little bit, I guess, get more through in the 30 minutes. But I think this is a good pace to stay at, and I do like it a lot. So, guys, I'll leave you off with a nice view of the buildings and say this is your boy Tofuru signing off.